I love media day. I love hooping. I love being on the court and all that. But there's something about media day. I don't know. Something about it. My makeup inspo for today is 90s. I love the women of the 90s. They wore very natural face makeup. Not too much, but still, you know, looking cute. Who wears natural lashes anymore? Anyone? Can I? Show of hands for those who wear natural lashes. Angles in the room. Angle number one. Angle number two. Angle number three. Let's go take these pictures. Favorite day ever. All the photos. Photo number one. Photo number two. Media day. Y'all see this lighting? Let's go. So it's no secret that media day is one of the best days ever. I love being able to put two of my passions, taking photos and basketball, together, and also bonding with my teammates in a different element.
Are you making a video of quarantine?
Yeah.
Put it all together? A vlog.
And I have to give a very special shout out to my teammate E. Williams, since we're the only two returners from last season.
Ooh,
the hair flipped. The teammates are so pretty. Look at my pretty teammate. What y'all gotta say? Oh, she did this, the subtle hair flip.
I'm ready for my close-up today.
Whoa.
Young Ratchet, can we get a dance? Oh!
They said I take the most photos in the WNBA. It's probably true. You know, I need my options. Coach Nikki, yes. Okay.
Coach Nikki is not a fan of Kennedy's favorite dream slide.
These are the, what are those?
I've been able to get to this level of basketball really by just living in the moment. I've taken my journey day by day, step by step. I've had amazing people with me on my journey, like my mom, my dad, and my sister. They've supported me through everything, and having God on my side, he's blessed me so much through everything that I've gone through. So I've really just been so blessed. And this media day was very different than most because we have to do all of our interviews and interactions on Zoom calls. Hi, it's Monique Billings from the Atlanta Dream. Playing in the WNBA means legacy to me. I think about the women who came before me, who I looked up to, and I think about the young girls who are looking up to me. My mind is, I come as one, but I stand with 10,000, and I'm just so grateful to be in the WNBA and to have this opportunity. Thank you so much for tuning into this episode of My Life in the Bubble. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know in the comments below, what else do you guys want to see while I'm in the bubble? Give me some suggestions and we can get it popping. See you guys later. I'm just happy. I have this Florida sunshine shining on me. We'll be right back.